Vijender tried to play. He played his game. It was unfortunate that he couldn't play his normal game, wherein he goes in for absolute clear, crisp, straight punches. Some boxers have particular days on which they are off color, but so today Lee seemed so. And Abbas seemed to be lucky, and he was a clever boxer.
As far as the scoring, there is nothing wrong in the scoring part of it. It was dono ke liye barabar ka tha, and there's no problem in scoring. It was just not Vijender's day.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.